Dear children, in our previous class, we learned about how to use a, and, are.
Alright, in this lesson, we will do use of the. At the end, there will be a quiz to test your understanding. So, listen carefully. Use number one is use the with unique things, that is, where there is only one of something. For example, we say the sun, because there is only one sun. Similarly, the moon, the sky, the world, the earth. Some other things we considered unique are the government, the police, the internet, etc. The next use is with some words referring to nature or the environment in a general way. These are words such as the countryside, which means rural or village areas, the town, the mountains, the weather, etc.
Use number three is talking about objects of common experiences. For example, the park. You may not know which park, but it doesn't matter. The park is common experience. In the same way, the newspaper, the phone, the gym. Now, let's move on next use of the, which is referring to place names. For example, mountain ranges, the Himalaya, the Alps, river names, the Ganga, the Yamuna. Next use of the is when an entire class is represented. For example, the dogs, the cows, the horses, the buffaloes. The is used with the name of religious books. For example, the Holy Bible, the Gita, etc. Dear students, now it's your turn to fill in the blanks.